I need to relate to this character.
Must be some frontal lobe damage.
No, I was always like this.